The last two decades have seen innovation go from something that most companies had to do, but a little bit of a side activity, to a deadly advantage.
And there's a discipline to it, there's a technique to it, there's a mentality to it, and it can be learned.
Innovation is an act of leadership. It is leading by influence rather than power structure. And from there flows everything else, whether it's space or process or people or product, agile or lean, whether you look at new business models, all that starts at leadership.
Innovation comes from people who are committed to a problem as opposed to simply coming up with a solution. People who are convinced that they know how to address a problem, unlock value, and make an impact. Take a company like Tesla, Apple, Amazon Prime, Microsoft, IBM, Samsung, Toyota, Facebook. It's one thing to start from a product and innovate the product, but it's quite another thing to start with the need and the circumstances and innovate backwards and to solve the problem. That is radical innovation. You're changing the game completely. It is the mixed martial arts of innovation, and that's what we're going to talk about in this course.